giving the toddlers a perception of power by offering the choice between two.
Now reach the right arm all the way up. Bring the hand all the way down to the floor. Begin to thread your needle, bringing the right ear to the ground.
Hey loves, it has been quite a morning. I woke up super early today because I'm like, you know what? I have to be productive because you guys know I got laid off and unemployment, the days that you can call are based on your last name. So my last name is R. So today, Wednesday, is the days that I have to call. Woke up at 4 o'clock. Zen woke me up anyways, but I think it was around 5 a.m. is when I started trying to like go through the website and like put in all my information. Got an error message, kept trying. The whole entire time I was getting error messages until like 9 o'clock in the morning. I was so frustrated. I honestly felt like crying because I just kept getting like disconnected. And then I finally called on the phone. When I tried to call on the phone, I called like 100 times. It would like hang up and I would have to call back, hang up. I felt like when I was a kid, I would try to win tickets or something on a radio. It was so pathetic, but finally, I got through on the phone and I went through the whole process only to find in the end the same thing that happens on the computer happens on the phone. Couldn't finish my thingy, whatever. So I gave up. And then I taught my class. You guys saw a little bit of that. And right now, I'm like, let me just try again. I tried. It didn't work. It timed me out. I was like, what the fuck? And then I tried again. And this time I was praying to Saint Teresa. If you guys don't know who Saint Teresa is, she's the saint of miracles. So as it was like processing after I submitted all my information, I was praying so hard, and then I got a confirmation. I was like, yes. I'm trying to get adjusted to this new norm of not going anywhere, doing everything remotely, and I was getting a hang of it. And I was like, I was gonna come on here and be like, I'm getting back into my routine, and then this just threw me off today. But nonetheless, I'm still moving forward. I was able to submit my claim while I was waiting for them to like pick up the phone today. I was also studying and I did another chapter for my weight management specialist, and I passed this test. I got an 86 thumbs up. I think I have 2 chapters left. So yeah, you just gotta keep going. Like it is what it is. I don't know when I'm leaving this house again. I haven't left my house since last week, I think. Maybe last Friday I went to the grocery store. My food is dwindling down. Like this morning my breakfast was English muffin with cream cheese and a protein shake. And thankfully for lunch, I'm gonna make lunch now. It's gonna be a sandwich because my mom was so sweet the other day. She came over and bought me cold cuts. And then when my boyfriend comes over, he always has peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. So he has some bread here. He's not gonna be here for a while either, so I'm gonna just make a sandwich. I'm gonna make a beautiful, delicious sandwich, and then I have a 5:30 remote class. It's been a lot, but I'm just grateful. One, my students, like I said last time, they're fucking amazing. And two, I have my health. I was feeling sick a couple of days, actually since also Friday maybe. Like I couldn't really catch my breath, but slowly but surely things are getting back to normal. And yeah, did I ever intro this vlog now that I'm sitting here? I feel like I did. I think we just jumped right in and we're just gonna go with that. All right, my loves, I'm gonna have my sandwich. I'll show you when it's time to eat. Ooh, maybe I'll have a sandwich with a side of the cashew garlic. I don't think I said that right. Chili garlic cashews from Trader Joe's, since I don't have anything else to put on the side. Did I mention I don't have vegetables really? But whatever. All right, let's go have lunch.
Lunch is served. I have ham, Munster cheese, pickles with a little bit of mayo, and then these are the, I told you guys about these before, they're the cashew, the garlic chili cashews from Trader Joe's. One day I'll get that right. And then LaCroix, because I'm fancy. Not really, but still. Random, but still delicious. I have never been so happy to have egg whites. You guys, it's been a week, but we have eggs. Oh, my heart is so happy. Happy Saturday, my loves.
So I always thought I lived a life of gratitude. Like, I start my day with my gratitude list, but guys, this week has shown me how much stuff we take for granted. Like this morning, I had literally had to debate getting groceries. I've never had to think about that. It was one of those things, get out of bed, put on clothes, go get groceries. Today I was like, is it worth it? I don't have any food, what do I do? And finally I was like, you know what? I'm gonna go super early when they open. I had my mask on, I had my Purell. I even like made my own wipes to like clean the cart with like alcohol and hydroperoxide, and it's crazy. And even putting the groceries away, I would have to stop so many times to wash my hands. I even washed some of the stuff, like the egg carton. I washed like everything, and it's something so simple that we do every day, and now it's like a task, you know what I mean? And it's like, shit. I swear, I just want things to get back to normal. Like, I really, really do. Like, I miss human contact. Like, yes, I'm teaching my students like via like Zoom, but like I miss our hugs. I miss all of that, but I don't know. This is just, yesterday I was so depressed. Like, I called my boyfriend. I'm like, I'm just sad. Like, I'm depressed. Like, I can't deal with this. And then, yeah. Whew. But thankfully I get to teach yoga in like 15 minutes. So that'll make me feel better. I don't know, it's just, it's crazy. It's crazy. And when I was wearing my mask when I left the house, I'm like, I'm gonna look so stupid. But then when I went outside, everyone had a mask on. Like, it's so scary. It's so freaking scary. All right, I'm gonna go teach yoga. All right, bye.
To the left hip and give yourself a hug. Trace the hand with your gaze. Feel your obliques wrapping around. Inhale, reach the arm back to the sky.
Hey loves, it is now Saturday afternoon. Really have no idea what day it is, but guys, look at this. You have no idea how happy I am to have groceries. Like, I was, it was bad, but chicken fried rice. Mm-mm-mm. I just made that with some mixed greens, brown rice, chicken. And then I'm gonna have a little triple berry sparkling seltzer. Zen is hanging out with me. My class was so great today. I had 13 or 14 people. I'm not really sure, but my friend Chandel, she joined in all the way from Canada. I was like, my heart. Wife, it feels weird. I don't have my necklace on. I've been taking off my necklace because whenever I teach, you guys know I always wear my elephant necklace, but whenever I teach, it hits the microphone when I'm like in an inversion and I don't like it. So I haven't been wearing it, but I feel ugly right now. Well, not ugly, but you know, naked. That's what I mean. But no, I feel, I always, when after I teach, I always feel so good. Like, seriously. Like, it feeds my soul. It feeds my soul. But I want to close out the vlog here. Again, I'm apologizing because content sucks, but this is my life right now. Like, this is it. I'm teaching from home. I'm working from home. I'm eating at home. Like, nothing is happening. You know, pretty much my life hasn't changed so much, but the interaction with humans is, like, so bad. Like, I just want a hug. Zen, can I have a hug? He's like, woman, leave me alone. I'm gonna turn into Tom Myra. Can I have a hug? Yeah. All right, you wanna say namaste to them? All right, let's go. Thank you so much, my loves, for watching. I truly appreciate it. He's out of here, he's like, deuces. And stay safe, wash your hands. If you need to get groceries, try to go in the morning when it's nice and quiet, and be responsible. Stay home, don't go out if you don't have to. Like, just stay. All right, my loves, thank you so much for watching, and namaste. Bye.